A short story, honesty. There was a farmer who was selling a pound of butter to a baker on daily basis. One day, the baker decided to weigh the butter to see if he was getting the right amount. When he weighed the butter, he got to know that he was not getting proper amount. Angry about this, he took the farmer to court. The judge asked the farmer if he was using any measure to weigh the butter. The farmer replied, "Honor, I am primitive. I don't have a proper measure, but I do have a scale." The judge asked, "Then how do you weigh the butter?" The farmer replied, "Your Honor, long before the baker started buying butter from me, I have been buying a pound loaf of bread from him. Every day when the baker brings the bread, I put it on the scale and give him the same weight in butter. If anyone is to be blamed, it is the baker." Moral of the story is, in life, you get what you give. Don't try to cheat others. Thank you. Please subscribe for more stories, essays, letters, speeches, paragraphs, and